we were all huddled together in one cell, our feet in stocks, and around our necks fastened the horse galling of chains. The air we breathed was laden with the foulest impurities, while the floor on which we sat was covered with filth and infested with vermin. No ray of light was allowed to penetrate that pestilential dungeon or to warm its icy coldness. We were placed in two rows, each facing the other. We had taught them to repeat certain verses, which every night they chanted with extreme fervor. God is sufficient unto me. He verily is the all-sufficing. One row would intone, while the other would reply, in him let the trusting trust. The chorus of these gladsome voices would continue to peal out unto the early hours of the morning.